live and running.
Lock in full auto. I thought maintenance was supposed to have fixed that ID shift vibration.
That's what they said.
Yeah, well, that's what they always say. They don't bother. Nobody bothers anymore.